some of that vodka to go with the food. I'm all about that. But yeah, the Diplomat's here in the kitchen and they got a great deal going on. Dining on a dime, that's kind of what I like to hear. So we are joined by Stephen Garrett, he's a chef here, and Chris Lamb, the GM, to tell us more about this. This smells amazing.
Yeah, it is absolutely amazing. So we do have this $10 lobster special going on. We get live Maine lobsters in every single day. So we get a box of 50 live Maine lobsters in, and we prepare those. It's only $10 per lobster, which is an amazing deal, but it's part of us giving back and giving a great deal to everyone in Sacramento.
And originally you told me it was just gonna be in July, but a lot of good feedback.
Yeah, I got a lot of positive feedback. People love it, so it might be one of our things. It might be one of our jam. It might be one of our signature moments.
And for you, chef, preparing this,
yes.
I mean, how is it?
We have a pretty tight system mm-hmm. For preparing the lobster. So, you know, we try to keep everything when you come in. We wanna get you in and out. You know, most people, you know, it's fine dining. So we do want you to enjoy the experience, but we get you in and out in about 30 minutes. So the preparation and everything, I have a strong team in the kitchen, so we do pretty good.
I'll tell you, I watch a lot of Chopped. Mm-hmm. Your presentation's good here. I like it. The salmon, you got the risotto going on. So
yes,
what's the perfect thing to pair with a lobster?
Always a steak. Surf and turf.
I see this right here.
And you go big or you go home. You know, that's how we do it at the Diplomat, you know?
Yeah. Is this a popular item out on the menu?
Very popular. Tomahawk chop is one of our most popular steaks on the menu.
And again, it very expensive. Give me the price.
$120.
Mm-hmm. What about the lobster?
$10.
$10. So
right. Steak and lobster.
Steak and lobster. And I see, is that duck there?
Yes, sir.
So how do you prepare that?
So we're going to pan sear this duck. When you cooking duck or any game meat, you want to start in a cold pan, sear it on both ends, finish it in the oven, and as you can see, you get a beautiful medium rare there.
You've been cooking for 15 years.
Yes, sir.
What is it like when people come in and they see that $10 deal, come away with the food? What's that like for you guys?
It's a rush. It's a rush. You're like, you know, all good cooks, we're competitive. Mm. So, you know, the more people that comes in, we just love to push out the food. So, you know, we always just try to compete. We want to be the best in Sacramento, and that's what
Absolutely.
We aim for.
And you can save money. $10 lobsters at the Diplomat, so make sure you get there all of July. A lot of things to be excited about. I'm going to start digging in pretty soon, Simone. I can't lie. Sorry.
Save me a bite.
I'll think about it.
Incredible. All right, gentlemen, we'll see you in just a little bit. War of words. Tough tuck between President Trump and the president of Iran. Why the White House is putting more pressure on the